Is there any chance you sell your panties? I'll pay extra if you wear them more than one day or when you work out. The more flavor the better. You like dragons?
Yes.
Because I'll be dragging these nuts across your face later.
No, no!
Are you a juice box? Because I want to stick my straw in you and empty your juices.
I'm not a juice box.
Are you a donut? Because you're soft, sweet, curvy, and pretty soon a combination of glazed and cream filled.
Would you punch me in the face for $1 million?
I would knock you the fuck out for $1 million.
Really?
Yeah.
So you would punch my pretty face and mess it up for money?
Yeah, and we could buy you a fucking new face. You're not even that fucking pretty, honestly. Babe, do you want to hear a fucking joke?
I guess, but you're never funny.
This one's fucking funny.
Okay.
What's the best water slide for kids?
An inflatable one?
No, your throat.
Gaga, I got your milkies. Since you want to act like a fucking baby.
Chill the fuck out. You don't even have any fucking milkies.
Well, do you want one I have or not?
The other day I was making love with a married woman when her husband came home. She told me to use the back door and be quick. On reflection, I should have left, but it's not every day you get an offer like that. What is the differences between my girlfriend and bowling ball? I can only fit 3 fingers in bowling ball.
Bruh.
My wife got new braces yesterday and now all of my kids are behind bars.
Oh my gosh, now I can just imagine like little like things stuff.
Why do women close their eyes during? Because they can't stand to see a man having a good time.